Yo, it's Saturday, April the 24th, 2010, and this is your daily dose. As you can see, the day is here. Don't forget, MCCNV offices, we closing up at 3, and we can head down to Freedom Fest, rock the block. We're going to go watch the Cottonmouth Kings and blow it down. That's how we do it. So if you're heading down to the concert today, either A, find the beard, or just smell, because you'll be able to find us that way. If you smell that super lemon haze or that lavender, you know what? You know what's cracking. Now, today at the club, we'll be here until 3 o'clock. From noon until 3, starting basically right about now. About to go back here and do work, you know, and get the mind right. Got some edibles, brownies, got some banana muffins, got some pineapple zucchini muffins, got some peanut butter cookies. You know, it's going down. So we're going to have a nice little pre-get-together here. At 3 o'clock, the offices will be closed so that we can go down and rock out on the block to the Cottonmouth Kings. We'll be back in the office tomorrow, normal time, normal place, 11 to 7. Make sure you get on down and see us. There might be some edibles left, but who knows. But all club members, if you want to come down and kick it, I would recommend doing it. Today would be a good day. I'm going to have, like I said, we got edibles here, and who knows what we're doing as far as getting our minds ready for the concert. But we just wanted to throw a quick message up to let everybody know that the day is here. It's the 24th. Gonna go down to the concert. Anybody that comes down there, make sure you represent. Everybody have a great Saturday. Enjoy it. I know here in Vegas it's gonna be 82, sunny and beautiful. Gonna be a great day to relax and enjoy some Cottonmouth Kings. So with that being said, everybody have a great Saturday. I'm gonna try to take the video camera down. Try to get footage if I can arrange it. I still have footage from Monday that I'm going to find a way to splice into a little video and get up there for you. But everybody have a great Saturday. For those of you coming down to the club, just please remember, we're going to be out of here at 3 sharp. 3 o'clock, we're locking it down. We're going to go blaze it up with the Kings. So, that's what it is.
Raise your glass as I propose a toast.
Excited.
To the long-living legacy of the Cottonmouth King. Long live the King.
All right, everybody, we'll see you tomorrow. Gotta go get ready for that concert.
We still kill my thing. We still reign as supreme. That's why everywhere we go, they yell at Cottonmouth King.